Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to change the font size in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? So first of all, we have to install a plugin. So go to plugins, add new, and type here advanced editor tools. And this is the plugin advanced editor tools. Click on install now and activate. Now click on settings, and here you will find this option advanced editor tools. Click on it. If you are using block editor, then select this block editor, or if you are using classic editor, then select classic editor. So I'm selecting block editor, then scroll down and here search for font size editor. So here's the font size option. Drag this and drop it here, then scroll down and save changes. So now I'm going to show how to change font size. Opening a post from here to edit the font size. So here's a post. Now I'm going to show you how to change font size. So I'm selecting this text, and here is the font size option, and now I'm changing the font size of this text. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.